There are several small molecules in development. The CELMoD class, which includes iberdomide and CC480, are being clinically developed. We saw early single agent activity as well as dexamethasone combination data at ASCO. Last year, I believe Dr. Loniel had presented these data, and the more mature data were presented again earlier this year, showing that this CELMoD is quite active. We've seen similar results being presented earlier this year at ASCO and EHA by Dr. Paul Richardson on the CC480 drug. Now, you know, there are going to be, you know, combinations that are being examined, and we saw some combination data of iberdomide at ASH this year. You know, it looks pretty promising. Same is true for selinexor. We had the Boston clinical trial readout comparing the combination of selinexor given once weekly with once weekly Velcade and dexamethasone, compared that to Velcade and dexamethasone in patients who had 1 to 3 prior lines of treatment. And that trial too shows the proof of concept that PIs combined with this exportin 1 inhibitor appear to be better than bortezomib, dexamethasone on its own. Then we also have you know, the other relatively new kid on the block, melflufen. Melflufen is melphalan-flufenamide. It is a peptide drug conjugate. So it's attached to a small peptide. Melphalan is attached to a small peptide, and it kind of directs the melphalan release or the alkylated release into the myeloma cells. So, you know, I think there is, you know, I'm intrigued by the mechanism of action. I want to see more data in combination with some of the other treatments. But, you know, one would expect, you know, that melphalan would be a good anti-myeloma therapy. It's just that, you know, this delivery mechanism is quite unique. I think we haven't talked about one more therapy, which is, again, in the drug conjugate category. It's an antibody drug conjugate, belantamab mifepristone. So, you know, there are combinations with pomalidomide that were shared at ASH this year. And that data, too, looks quite promising.